how to offload footage via Ethernet. Connect the URSA Cine to your computer using a USB-C cable. Switch it on and open the Blackmagic camera setup. Double-click on the icon and give your camera a name. Scroll down and enable file sharing. It's off by default. Plug your network adapter into your computer. Apple users can take advantage of the widely used Thunderbolt standard here. Next, plug the network cable into both the camera and the network adapter. Turn on the camera. Open the Finder and click on Network. You'll see your camera listed with the name you chose. Log in as a guest in the dialog box. Now you'll have access to the camera's media module. Select the files and copy them wherever you want. The transfer speed is up to 1000 MB per second. Help out your data wranglers and DITs and make things easier for everyone. More infos in the description of the video. Found this video helpful? Leave a like and subscribe.